Hello, human. Grab a cartridge from the tray and let's get to work. Are you a fan of slushies and hot dogs? You'll love the convenience store. Hello, human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of...
Convenience store clerk.
Take a look at this board for instructions and grab a ticket when you're ready to get started. Let's open up this shop. You can start by cleaning off your counter. You also want to turn on the security camera so you can keep an eye on the store. Alrighty, let's get to business. Here's your first customer.
Good afternoon, human. I would like to purchase these...
chips.
Could I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
Hot dogs are in the freezer. Make sure you heat them up, at least a little bit.
That looks...
acceptable.
Hurry up and scan that so I can get eating already. Thanks a bunch!
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
Alright, here's your paper currency.
Don't forget to hand over the change.
Many thanks. Have a
profitable
day.
It was important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers so that cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate their rapidly approaching obsolescence.
Well, hello! Would you kindly put... yes! Much better! I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights. Would you kindly jumbo size that? Oh, I love the taste of sugar. Oh, you're very good at scanning. Now, would you pass that to me? And here's some banknotes for you. Keep the change, good human. Ta-ta!
I'll take a paper copy of yesterday's news. And I'll take my daily lottery ticket as well. I'm feeling a little faint today, dearie. Do you think you could scratch that lottery ticket for me? You can use my quarter. Oh, I guess I won't be getting those upgrades today. Let me just write you a check for those. There we are. Oh, what a kind young human you are. Have a lovely day.
So I'm like,
Yeah, brah. It's a buyer's market. They're looking at me like I'm crazy, you know? What are you talking? No, I'm talking to you. No, you. Yeah, you. You got that hot dog already? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Oh, I hear you, bro. Yeah. Hot dog? No, I was talking, not you. I want some gum. No, not you, the human. I want to buy some gum already. Jeez, what is this, your first job? Yeah. Oh, yeah, Yeah. Wow, took you long enough. Not you, the other, forget it. Some people just don't know how to listen, am I right? Yeah, no, you, no, I'm talking to you, bro.
No matter how irritating the customer, humans were required to smile and be polite.
Oh, my little angel, put that nice, healthy banana up there for the human. Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little boss room. Sugar! Give me sugar! Yummy! More! All right, human. Sorry about the wait. Have you rung up our order? Dearie, why don't you hand the human the money?
Whoa! Money? Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling?
Come back here!
You did the right thing there, human. Just do whatever the customer or their children wants, and make sure you always grab that money.
Yo, this place is looking sick! But you know what it needs? More Maximum Energy branding. Why don't you bring up that display and we can pump it up a bit? Yeah, that's the one! Let's max this thing out! I gotta run to the bathroom, so I'm counting on you to really push the envelope on this thing. Human! Over here! I need something for, cleaning. Gotta clean up here. Pass me something! Anything! I guess I can make this work. Yeah, I'll be out in a second. Alright, much better. Let's see this display, human. All right, looking good. And now we're on brand, baby. Boom! Peace out, human. Oh, I just got back from jogging, and oh man. Do you have something to replenish my electrolytes? Oh, this Maximum Energy stuff, looks new, right? It looks like you have to shake it. Could you shake it? Alright, that looks good. Hurry up and scan it. I need a drink already. Alright. Here's your money. Take it. Oh, I feel energized. So energized.
Back before the universal credit system, some humans had more money than they knew what to do with and struggled to find ways to spend it.
Hello, human. Looks like I've got some money to blow. What's good here? Give me stuff. Whatever's good. Oh, yeah, oh, no, that's cool. How about a couple more things? Perfect. Here's a bunch of money. Keep the change.
Nothing like a little retail therapy. Make sure you grab their money.
There's your weekly delivery. Stuff on the shelves and stuff. Well, there you go. You know the drill. Gum on the gum rack. Magazines on the magazine rack. Put stuff where it goes. Get it sorted. Look at you go. Taking the box now. See you later.
Hey, I don't have any money. Is there anything in there I could have for free?
How about those popsicles in the freezer? If we don't sell those by tomorrow, we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
Expecting to actually get something. If you're able to, could I get a bit of change too? Wow, thanks. You're a real good person. I'll be going now. Hello there, human. Look at this. I've got a coin here for you. What could I buy for this? Surely you could give me something.
Just give this bot something. Preferably not something especially valuable.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Sometimes it was necessary to make special deals with customers like this to assure their repeated patronage. Oh no, here comes trouble.
Yeah, see? Today's not your lucky day, pal. Open that safe and give me all your cheddar. Luckily that was my fake banana. More of that sweet, sweet. I'm gonna buy a new pair of shoes. Later, chump. You'll never catch me.
Despite dealing almost exclusively in low-value products, convenience stores were often the targets of robbery.
I want to get some food?
I think this bot's had a little too much juice. Better throw something to get its attention.
I forgot what I want. Burrito. Oh, burrito's good.
Wait. I want like a big burrito. Like real big. That's what I'm talking about. Big burrito. Here's your money.
Don't forget to put cash in the register.
All right. Later.
Wow, there. I haven't seen a mess this big since the human uprising of 2027. Hold on there, human. I have just the thing. Why don't you try it out? The keyhole is right there by the dial. See it? This microbot is designed to clean even the most disgusting human messes. Grab the controller and clean those stains around the store. That's good enough for now, I think. Just pull the key out to deactivate the robot, and we'll move on to our next customer. Something about this seems a little bit strange. You should probably check their ID.
Oh yeah, ID, no problem. I got that right here.
Check it out with your universal scanning device, human.
No, wait, that's the wrong one. Try this one.
Well, the technology is never wrong. That appears to be one legitimately adult robot. I guess you can give them their fireworks. Strange, but the most important thing is that the product is safe. Let's move on. Good evening, human. I understand you were held at Banana Point earlier this evening. We've captured the suspects. We just need you to point out who did it. Who took your cheddar? Let me make it simple for you. Here are the three suspects. Just hand me the one who did it. Make sure you're certain. Oh, Bandit Bot, when will you learn?
Nah, can't prove anything. I'll get you.
Looks like you're getting the hang of this clerk job, kid. Well, you know how to get back to the museum if you want to. I'll just be hanging out here while you do whatever you want.